I'm Seth Gillespie here live at Fenway Park, and the Red Sox lose again, this time to the Kansas City Royals. The big trade deadline acquisition, Andrew Cashner, gives up 6 runs to a not very high-profile Royals offense. The Red Sox have had a tough second half of the season, but hope to get things in order for a good October run. I'm Seth Gillespie for Sports Broadcasting Camps.